I just finished another map, and I'll be honest with you guys. This map was less about me trying to do like all the fun puzzle stuff, and it's even less about the humor this time, and more about me just sort of reaching out and trying to do the things that I see other creators doing that I've been too scared to try in my own designs. And so this is one part me kind of cynically adopting those practices, and another part just seeing if they actually work. So I'm gonna go ahead and play it for you. The map's called The Pain Train. The description says it's the heartwarming tale of a guy, a train, and the demons that come between them. Try not to die so much, huh? Now, that's sort of a joke to myself because I died a lot while I was playtesting this game, because some of the commentary on my last map was that the combat was too easy, and I think I overcompensated by making the combat too hard in this one. But in any case, that map ID is UD4ZWHEL, and just a quick peek at my author profile. It says I've played a day and 4 hours of SnapMap content, and I've accumulated 45,000 SnapMap points. You can see some of the challenges I'm currently working on. Doesn't show my published maps because it assumes that I know what maps I've published. How nice of it. In any case, let's go ahead and take a look at this map I have made for all of you, the Pain Train. Courtesy alert, trains may be full due to demonic invasion. Please be considerate to fellow evacuees as you make your way to the transit center. As you can see, this guy has the crappiest office ever. So, all right. Well, yep. You see, we already start you out with a super shotgun and a plasma rifle. That was a last-minute decision, again, owing to some of the difficulty of the combat later on in the map. Like seriously, during my first round of testing, I couldn't even like get out of this room without dying at least twice. So I had to tweak some of the combat a bit. So yeah, so far. Oh! Think I want to switch to my regular shotgun for these guys. I don't want to waste too much super shotgun ammo on these guys who can be taken out one shotgun blast. No need to be making zombie jam for each and every person here. Alright, any more dudes up here? No, but I do see another chunk of armor, which I'm gonna take. Hello! See, I tried to open things up a little bit with the windows there. Oof! I made sure to give myself grenades, because, you know, I like grenades. I like them good. Alright, that's for you. And, oh, yeah, another guy over here. Okay, got his. Yep, there, MP behind me there. Oh, cuckoo demons. Got a pinky coming up behind me any second. Whoa! Now, by the way, this board does not have any sort of consequences for death. And I know you're thinking, you know, you complain about that all the time, and it's no consequence for death, but why would you have a map that's, that just lets you play forever and ever? And I'll tell you why. Because, A, the combat, and B, I worked in a dubious consequence for death, which is you lose score. You lose 1,500 points every time you die. Now, that's only going to matter to the people that, you know, care about the score. But it's still enough for me as far as I'm concerned. You die, you lose score. Okay, so now you realize, okay, can't get through. Maglock is active. Maglock is enabled. What's this pipe here? Well, it leads into this room. Release Maglock? Warning, there be demons out there, yo. Press. Maglock released. It's your funeral, buddy. Oh. Gank time! See? I like ganks. Ganks is good, but... Oh, there we go. Alright, got him, I think. That's just... See how he looked like he was just sort of chilling, you know? Like, you know, like he was posing to be like, you know, Miss Demon September or something. That was great. Oh man, I don't want to keep wasting. Alright. Some chunky demon mustard here. Actually had to like sort of adjust the combat a little bit to kind of get it down to where it was at least playable by somebody of my skill level. Because like if I'm not gonna make maps for myself, who am I making them for, right? The answer, of course, is the entire SnapMap community, who is very judgmental, of course. Ooh. Or maybe that's just me. Here we go. Screw that little problem. That is pinky. Actually, that's right, I got a plasma rifle. Oh, the other thing that's set up on this board is that they only drop goodies on glory kills. Just sort of one of my favorite things to do. Oh, jeez. Died. Dang it. Alright, well, let's avenge that death. So originally I was also going to program in a little death counter just to be a jerk, but I decided not to. I might do it in an update. It depends on the feedback I get for this map. Alright, so we go ahead and up on our health. Today's forecast, 56, cloudy, chance of possession. And off we go. And now we run into what is my first foray into full custom geo. Now, there's a lot of stuff going on here, but I'm being, of course, inundated by demons at the moment, so we're going to address that first. Area here, like one of the things I realized about this area is that there's not nearly enough cover. Health. No, I don't need more healthy health right now because I have regeneration. Could use some more ammo though. Alright, big guy. Trapped. Ooh. I have I've said it before and I'll say it again. I really do like the slappy slappy sound that the... Oh! Oops. Okay. Well, at least I got my super shark. This one smaller than managed all of this. Mess. Alright, here we go. A little more health, a little more ammo. So, let's take a quick tour of the city here. So, we got a billboard here for a movie called Hazard Zone 3, The Next Prophet, and my stickers only show up sort of part of the way. Yum Burger, where you can get a yummy burger. This is, of course, the Mixon facility I just came from, Maintenance J23. Clock Town Supply with some of its lights missing. I wonder if you can see the secret message that's there. Oh, look, Fluffy was here. Neat. Okay. Lazarus Archives. This is the transit station where we need to get to. And a little message for those who get it. If you don't, whatever. And there's a Vortex rifle here for some reason. Alright, so we head into the transit station, and we find out... Oh, dang it, I loaned my transit pass to Gary. I can't get in. See, it says it needs a blue key transit pass. So we gotta find a blue key somehow. Oh! Another helmet. Yeah, I went a little overboard in the Hell Knights, didn't I? You notice there's some snipers up there. Should be why I worked in the Vortex rifle. Like, I purposely wanted to create a scenario with where the Vortex rifle is useful, because not once have I ever seen it used in a snap map in a way I considered, like, oh, hey, here's why we have a sniper rifle, you know? So, well, now... rifle to take out the snipers. Go. Gary! Hey, he's got my bus pass. Oh, I got to look down the scenery. Useless thing ever. Alright, so... died a few times. Whoa! Alright, did I get him? I think I pasted him. Giblets everywhere. Alright, I don't like that noise. Yeah, cuckoo demons. Alright. Oh! Whoa, there's one way up there. There's somebody... I think dude is actually inside the geo. That's weird. Okay. Well... yeah, I am pretty sure there is a demon trapped inside here somewhere, which is weird because it should be... okay. Get this over with. Gecko demons are tough. Okay, there we go. Let's just move on. Alright. Alright. As you can see, the transit schedules are offline. Got a little thing telling us to get to the train. Cool port, alive with flavor. Surgeon General's warning, smoking is harmful to your health, although considering your odds of getting turned into a demon and then shot by a maniac, smoking is hardly likely to be your cause of death. And of course, an ad over here for Vorus Technologies. Now hiring! Explore exciting new careers. Demon X Purge Specialist, Mancubus Sanitation Engineer, Imp Mating Coordinator, Pinky Dental Hygienist, Munitions Discharge Interceptor, Sales Associate. Join our team. And, of course, I had to throw out a little plug to RockHardGamer45, who is the person who is the home of YouTube, U-Doom. See? U-Doom. Totally not a copyright infringement. Alright, let's get to the train. Certainly nothing bad could happen to me on the way to the train, to the demon station, where there's all these courtesy alerts and fun things. Oh, I smell smoke. Oh, no. Oh, dear. Going on. Smoke? Well, this is no good. Better grab a repair module from maintenance. Of course, the repair module is this way. Nothing bad could possibly happen. So, let's head to maintenance. All's quiet so far. Yeah. Oh, hey! That's right. There's a secret over here. Hit that button, it makes this girder appear. So you can walk over here and double your health. Groovy. Alright, so we walk down this hallway, still pretty uneventful. Not a whole lot going on, guys. Head in here. Right. Actually, if I remember correctly, there is some goodness up here. Yeah. Gave myself some armor, and you can switch out the Bang Bang mod for the explosive mod. All up there. So we head down here. There's, of course, more health and armor for you to get nice and full up. Because again, totally nothing's gonna happen. This is where the story ends, right? Yeah, we're gonna grab the repair module. Oh, what's that music? Oof! Pinky! There we go. boy, Cyber Mancubi, two of them. There is two of them. It's a bit. Yum, yum, yum. Got a little snack for you. Okay. All right. Is that everything we can expect? Oh, wait. So, all kinds of gankage going on here. Oof. Darn it. I screwed the pooch on that one. Oh, just got piled into the corner there. Okay, we are actually going to head back down here because I think I still have some health and armor I can get. We'll tactical retreat here. Dude's coming after me here. Alright. And I got the Gauss Cannon. Get him to come over here. Right, I'm gonna need some more health, so I gotta glory kill some dudes. Here I am, feeling a little healthier. Nice. Oof. All right. Up the stairs we go. Oh, another gank. It's gank party. Central, whoa! Alright, now, if I want it, I can have the lightning gun. Don't. I'm gonna take the siphon grenade, though. Alright, now over here we can repair the train. So yeah, I decided to save it all up and just make everything go crazy go nuts at the end there. Hurry up! Fix the train already. minute and 12. Ooh. Now, another reason that I like that the scoring system for this is because of the survival event, it is actually theoretically possible to... pairs are done! Now, I can sit here and keep trying to rack up score. Or I can jump on the train and get the flock on out of here. That, by the way, is, if you're doing this board for score, one thing to keep in mind is that once the survival event ends, then the Mancubus and the Revenant infinitely respawn. And where am I stuck here? Whoa! It was weird. Okay. But, for the sake of just moving on, we're going to just get on out of here. Alright, so that's my board there. I just logged a score of 56,380 points, and that is what I died, four times? So my score would probably be 2,000, about 2,000 to 3,000 points higher, or 6,000 points higher, had I not died so much. So come on in and try to beat my score here. I dare you to. That map info one more time is UD4ZWHEL. That is the Pain Train by me. And there's a fair amount of like little jokes and stuff hidden in there. I made references to some folks I like BAD Fluffy, Void Runner, Clown Slay. Get little shout outs there. Rock Hard Gamer 45 gets a shout out. Mostly though, it was just an attempt to experiment there. I'm trying to learn how to do custom geo, and I had a little section there where I had a little custom geo city, experimenting with various ways of setting up combats and things like that. And so, your feedback is definitely appreciated. Give this one a play and tell me where you think I could improve it. Thanks.